change the way I code. Pragmatic Programmer helped me to move towards agile methodology. I was a very big process oriented guy. It took some time for me to shift my gear from waterfall to agile methodology, and Pragmatic Programmer book played a very big role in that direction. Today I want to discuss the three concepts from Pragmatic Programmer which helped me to become more agile developer, change the way I code. The first concept is interesting concept is broken window. Broken window is like a lot of urban police, they found out when a window was broken in a building, if nobody repaired it immediately, the residents of the building, they felt abandoned. Soon other people started littering the trash around. People started defacing the walls with the paint, and very soon serious structural damages happened to the building, and owner lost the interest to fix the building because it was beyond his financial capability to repair the building. Same way, a lot of time we see some bad stuff in the code and it brings out the bad feeling in us. Okay, let's already the code is bad, let's put something quick to get the work done, not to worry about too much. So if we have some bad code, it attracts more bad code, and as a result it keeps getting worse and worse. So this broken window concept helped me to see the bad code in a different way. The bad code need to be addressed, the bad smell need to be addressed. One has to be pragmatic. We don't have to create some harm. There are good refactoring tools, good refactoring practices, where without causing any side effect, we can restructure our code. The second concept, interesting concept from this book, was the tracer bullet. Tracer bullets are fake bullets, but when you fire tracer bullets, another interesting concept from the book was tracer bullet. Tracer bullets are like real bullets. They are not real. When somebody is doing shooting practice, they fire first tracer bullet. Tracer bullet creates some spots about the target, which gives you a feedback how did it go, how close you are the target. If tracer bullet can hit the target, the real bullet can hit the target. So a lot of time we have a very requirements which are not stable, which are moving. So it's a good idea to use tracer bullet to build something fast to validate our understanding. Before this tracer bullet, I believed in big upfront design. I thought we should not start coding unless we have all the requirements. So unless we don't have all the requirements, we should not be coding. But now the business environment has changed a lot. There is a competition, lot of competition. Time from development market to is very, very small. You have to ship something fast. Otherwise, there will be other people who are working, who are trying to capture the same market. So the tracer bullet concept helped me to, okay, we can follow agile methodology, build something fast, and see, get the user's feedback quickly, and make sure we understand the requirements. The third concept was tools. I thought tools are for programmers who are not good. Real programmers do things hard way, they don't use any tools. But this book helped me to change my perspective of the tools. Tools helps to become make you more productive. Like you can walk to your office, but the car, it takes you faster. It saves you a lot of energy. It's a tool we are using to reach office fast. So that's way same way about software tools. Software tools helps us to build software fast. A lot of time our tools are restricted towards limited within the ID. We need to look beyond ID. After reading this book, I bought first copy of ReSharper. ReSharper is a C# refactoring tool. I bought a personal copy. They used to rule. That was the only refactoring tool a couple of years back. So you could rename file names, change the namespaces, make your code quality better, more, make your code more readable. So another thing is you don't have to one thing about productivity is you don't have to restrict yourself within the ID. You have to use a lot of shell scripts. After I started writing a lot of MS build scripts, PowerShell scripts to do some really regular jobs, which like I automated some tasks to improve the productivity. So that's what this book recommends you, not to restrict yourself within the ID. Look for tools. Tools improve your productivity. So three great concepts we discussed about. One was broken window. If something is broken, fix it fast. Otherwise, it will attract more problems. Second concept we discussed, tracer bullet. So, okay, now you don't have to wait for whole requirement. You can build something to prove your concepts correct, your understanding correct, create more understanding with your end users. And the third is use great tools. If there's some tool which can improve your productivity, use it. If there's a reporting tool which export to Excel, PDF, saves your time, use it. So this book is great book. It's a very great philosophical book which has very great some real experience knowledges. So if you have some experience in software development, you will find and you are still stuck old way of doing things, non-agile way, this book is great read. I highly recommend this book. If you are medium to, if you have like 5 years, 4 or 5 years of experience or more than that. So if you like this video, like it, share it, and subscribe to this channel for your regular updates. Thanks for watching.